negative and Jake. Kaya Brayman sail across the start finish line, but Brayman becomes the fourth of the final four. We told you it was going to be intense, and boy was it, ladies and gentlemen. No surprise here, picking up the win. How about a round of applause for tonight's Pope Stock feature winner, Dave Darling. The pro stock action here tonight, yeah. And rolling down to the start finish line.
He was out here and he was trying to talk to Jacob. He was
going to
talk to his grandma.
And
he said, you know, not right now.
And
they said, just a minute. I'm
going to
get some friends.
And he goes, here he is, timing out of the car, ladies and gentlemen, back in Victory Lane, Dave Darling.
And father,
Dave's dominant tonight, this car was.
Yeah, thing was on rails. Anybody wants to know, I started outside pole at Seton Speedway's rules. I'm not in the playoffs, so I started in front of the guys that did.
You got to feel real good to come out of here and win. I know a little bit bittersweet tonight.
Yeah, I mean, you know, it's their ball field and we show up and play at it, so it is what it is.
Rough week last week, but the guys did a great job getting the car back together and right where you like it.
Yeah, I mean, the car's been fast all year. You just have to, you know, you got to get some lucky brakes. You got to have the right lanes. And, you know, you need some luck on your side. You got to race with respect. Everybody needs to race you with respect, and you can have a good year.
A lot of guys to thank on this.
Yeah, I got to thank Jeff Bellier. Makes it fast every week. All the guys. Ronnie Pond, Gary Johnson, Johnson Landscaping. Bristol Toyota, Seton Grand Prix. Got to thank the two Kevins, Tom Banker. Got to thank Diane. I think Ben's here, Sophie somewhere. Lucas, he went home. But, you know, I got to thank everybody. And, you know, in the case this is the last time I'm here this season, it's been a great 20 years. Thank you, everybody. I don't know if we'll be back next year or not. We'll see.
All right, congratulations on the win, Dave Darling, ladies and gentlemen.
He says that every year.
Second place tonight. I would say it's been a pretty good night for this driver.
How many times has he said it?
A second place and a first place tonight, not a bad night for you.
No, it isn't. You know, I got to give a lot of credit to these distance chassis. Yeah, he said he's going to fail over a distance. A hell of a job with these. You know, I put all day with this car.
I have to cry about that.
It just doesn't want to get a good run off the turn. That game table, all I can give him, you know,
You punched your way into two championship runs for next week. You got to feel real confident.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe a little scared.
What are you looking at? I mean, we're used to doing this. We've been here many times.
Jake's the one that
finished third. Point on the Hummer side. And different tracks. You know, Thompson.
Bye, Ryan. Bye, Ryan. Next week, hugs.
We've been here. We just got to keep it together at the end.
Only on
keeping it together, you know, that just helps. That helps us out figuring out where we're making our mistakes, you know. And everybody should do it, you know. It just, that brings that mindset, that set of, hey, where to go.
All right, congratulations. Great second place for Mark Dennison. Third place finish tonight for Tom Scully Jr. Tom, a good run for third, nice and steady, right where you need it to be.
evening wear. Trying to rival that lady in the dump.
Yeah, the car was kind of old. It was just off all day. In the future, we got it right.
Any nerve-wracking moments out there as you try to work your way through the field?
At the beginning of the race, I was behind everybody there, seeing, but I seemed like I was gaining on them, so I was just like nervous morning, to see if I could probably just keep working on them and pass them to the spot.
Good third place finish, and I know you got some people you want to thank.
Yeah, I definitely thank Woodford Brothers, Simpson Auto Care, Helga South Coast Power Equipment, VI Industries, MLB Photography, Rabs Auto Parts, this is Racing Chassis, my crew, my wife, next week we can have a little
congratulations on third place finish. How about a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for our top three finishing third, Tom Scully Jr., second place to Mark Dennison, and our winner one more time, Dave Darling. That's what we've got here for you tonight. I want to thank the folks from MTPI for joining us. I hope the students enjoyed themselves and caught a glimpse of short track action here at the Action Track of the East. I want to thank each and every one of you for joining us as we counted down and closed into the final four. Next Friday, next Saturday, we clinch our 2022 champions, Gyps. And who will it be? Celebrating as our 77th champions here at the Seekonk Speedway. Join us Friday night, join us Saturday as we wind down our championship season. On behalf of the staff and management here at the Seekonk Speedway and for the family of the late Anthony and Irene Vendetti, for Sam Tully, I'm Kevin Boucher saying thank you for joining us here tonight. Drive carefully and remember to support those who support the sport.